Allies will be on Estadio 1, the Metropolitano, when Atletico Madrid and Bayern München face each other in the Champions League derby. Los Rojiblancos dropped 4 points in total in back-to-back draws with Lokomotiv Moscow, but they remained in second place in Group B. Key attacker Luis Suarez is rated doubtful for Tuesday's clash, while Joao Felix returns to the starting XI after coming as a substitute in a 1-0 win over Valencia at the weekend. The likes of Sanchez, Herrera, Costa, Vestaljko and Torreira are out of contention as well. The Bavarians aim to keep their 100% in Group A intact, and they are likely to stick to their attacking style of play. However, beating Atletico in Madrid is easier said than done, and we are tempted to put our money on draw. Davies, Kimmich, and Tillman remain in the recovery room for the visitors, while Roca is banned. Anyhow, hence a flick is likely.